Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Number 11.
Sees him right there at the end.
Thank you. from Madonna.
An injury-shortened wrestling season had a perfect ending for Weirton Madonna's Max Nogay. Nogay missed all but about 4 weeks of action due to a serious wrist injury suffered in the football playoffs. However, Nogay fought through the pain, earning the 160-pound West Virginia state championship.
You know, I fought through the pain. I've been used to it. And just kept climbing and got to that six-minute mark.
His wrestling season may have gotten off to a slow start, but that was not the case in his title match against Grafton's Bo Bartlett. Nogay jumped ahead 5-2 in the first period and nearly pinned the junior that posted a 41-2 record entering the finals. Bartlett rallied to within a point, but Nogay held him off for a 5-4 triumph, capping off an incredible 3 days of wrestling.
He beat kids this week who had 42 wins, 52 wins, and 40 wins, and he had 8 wins going into the regional. So I told him, you know, nothing mattered but these 4 wins this tournament to get out of the bracket and win a state championship, and, you know, he did a great job.
Those 4 wins giving Nogay a 14-3 record, and more importantly, a state championship experience he'll never forget.
I was thankful I could come back and stay healthy for the duration of the tournament, and, you know, I worked twice as hard throughout, you know, the 3 weeks that I got to prepare for the tournament in our room, and luckily my hand healed and I got to come back and win a state championship for my school.
Weirton Madonna state champion wrestler Max Nogay, the WTOV9 Athlete of the Week.